I have just had another really bad haircut. I look like Gibbs out of NCIS. When you wear a spiky pixie cut and you have difficult hair and you move around a lot like we do, it's really hard to find a hairdresser that can handle it. I give up. I'm growing this mop out. You know how the growing out stages are. For a long time, hats and scarves are going to be my best friends.